This is the process to make le mans. You see this? And this has many parts, and it make one complete like this.